NFL Week 14, playoff picture is clearing, Vikings and Panthers clash, injuries, fantasy moves. With four Sundays left in the regular season, the best matchup of the early games features Minnesota playing the Panthers in Carolina, a game with significant playoff implications. The Vikings have won 8 games in a row thanks to a stout defense and Case Keenum's emergence at quarterback, and winning in Charlotte would lock up the NFC North. The Panthers' defense has been strong while Cam Newton struggles to find consistency, so this may well come down to the defenses. Later in the afternoon, the Philadelphia Eagles and Los Angeles Rams will play one of the biggest football games in LA since 1993, when the Raiders, then in Los Angeles, made a playoff push. Elias Sport reports that the only other time two teams averaging at least 30 points this late in the season was in 1983. Philly, 10-2, and the Rams, 9-3. Lead the NFL with a 30.08 point average. The Eagles lead the league with a plus 146 point differential, and the Rams are second with plus 139. On Sunday night, the 10-2 Steelers will try to recover from an ugly Monday night victory over the Bengals, traveling to Baltimore to play the 7-5 Ravens in an AFC North game. The Ravens have won their last 3 games in a row, but the Steelers are riding a 7-game winning streak. The wildest matchup of the date may be the AFC West game between Oakland and Kansas City, both 6-6 and hoping to hold on to playoff hopes in Kansas City. When they met in October, Derek Carr, who has never won at Arrowhead Stadium, passed for 417 yards and 3 touchdowns in the Raiders' wild 31-30 victory. The Raiders will have Michael Crabtree back from suspension. The Chiefs will be without Marcus Peters, whom they suspended for 1 game for his antics during the game last weekend and a post-game spat with a coach. Elsewhere on the early slate, 6-6 Green Bay will push to break the .500 barrier, hoping not to trip up against the winless Browns in Cleveland with the possible return of Aaron Rodgers next week on the horizon. Detroit, 6-6, will play at 4-8 Tampa Bay, hoping to stay in the hunt for a playoff berth with Matthew Stafford battling a hand injury. Dallas also happens to be 6-6 and hoping to hold on to postseason hopes with a game against the 2-10 Giants, who will have Eli Manning back under center with Steve Spagnuolo as interim coach. Those 6-6 teams will all be hoping that Seattle, 8-4, and Carolina, 8-4, trip up this weekend and open the NFC wild card picture. Atlanta already won Thursday and moved to 8-5. Top storylines. 3 players are notable for their absence this week. The Patriots' Rob Gronkowski was suspended for 1 game for his hit on Tre'Davious White, the Steelers' Juju Smith-Schuster was suspended 1 game for his hit on Vontaze Burfict, and Marcus Peters was suspended for 1 game by the Chiefs.